Hare Krishna, this is Chitranga Chaitanya Das. As you all know that we are battling the coronavirus threat by Radha Vrindavan Chandra's and Lord Narasimhadev's grace. We have been very securely protected by their lordships from making a way for this virus to come to our community. So, in order to seek protection from this threat, as we all have been doing, and each and every one of the community members are praying, well, they come to the temple or they stay in their homes. But all of us are constantly praying for our own protection and also the protection for the world and the community where we are living around here. So, we devotees are doing this Narasimha Yajna and Dhanvantari Homa and Sudarshana Homa daily for all the protection of the community members. And though we are all in a lockdown situation, we are not able to come to the temple. But since we are doing this between 9:30 and 10:30 every day, we request you to tune in and also participate in the Yajna. And please, on behalf of the New Vrindavan staff, we wanted to make these prayers on a daily basis and also request you to participate and communicate this to the rest of the community. Thank you very much. Haribol.